As chair of the committee on the exercise of inalienable rights of the Palestinian people, I am shocked that while the world is grappling with COVID-19 and after 53 years of illegal occupation of the Palestinian territory, Israel has issued further threats of annexation of the Palestinian territory. The committee opposes this move and firmly stands in solidarity with the Palestinian people in support of the fulfillment of their rights, inalienable rights, in accordance with international law and with relevant UN resolutions. The committee calls upon the international community, particularly the Security Council, to take urgent action to counteract these grave breaches of international law, including Security Council Resolution 2334, and also ensure accountability. Only such a conduct can salvage the internationally agreed two-state solution based on pre-1967 borders. Finally, in my national capacity as ambassador of Senegal to the United Nations, I would like to endorse fully what I have just expressed on behalf of the committee. I thank you.